Yeah, RazorJay.
Huh?
You see, I'm sat here thinking with every rap that I write that may be onto roof for you, yeah. And maybe I'm right, cause most of the shit that I've written, yeah, people say that it's fact. Then there's the 5% of haters who say shit out of spite, like the shit that I write, they say it isn't my word. But if I was like you, I'd claim I'm from the hood. And these haters jealous, don't wanna admit that I'm good. Well, whatever the reason, honestly, I don't give a fuck. And yeah, don't get me wrong, my raps aren't like the mothers. I ain't gonna talk about that we the three and my brothers. I talk about the real shit, like the pain and the struggle and how I got it today without being in trouble. So sorry, kid, you're looking so much. Who raps about fights, raps about guns, walking around with a knife, who raps about jail time, being sent up for life. Well, then you chose wrong. I'm proud to be polite. See, I don't believe in writing bullshit or fake. I'd rather write about real stuff so you can relate. Yeah, even if it's bad, huh? You're good at your pain. Listen to my words and reminisce in your brain. Cause what's the point trying to be something you're not? Being fake, don't appeal, and I just look like a nut. To be honest, commentary is just full of those cuts. And if this offends you, then you probably be one. And if this offends you, then I really couldn't care. Cause I spit what's on my mind, no consequences of it. If you think what I say is fucking unfair, well, take a look in the mirror, because the problem's right there. Yeah, I'm sorry, I had to say it. Yeah, my words, I had to spray it. My actions, yeah, I never delay it. You better face it.